A car full of bullet holes in Tolleson. Cops on the scene near Harrison Van Buren right now, and officers are telling us the driver was in fact shot in the shoulder. Their car was hit at least 6 times. They were able to keep driving and then flag down an officer. Right now, we know investigators are talking to someone over at an auto shop. As soon as I hear more, I'll pass it on to you.